When she told him what it said, Special Agent Silky jumped into his car and went straight to the old woman's house. Amy had received an email from an anonymous email address from someone called Jane. It said, "Amy, your family is in danger."